The two public hospital facilities in the USVI have been given millions of dollars to help retain nursing staff or recruit new nurses to replace the wave which left following the implementation of vaccine mandates earlier this year. The Albert Bryan administration is doling out $16 million to the Juan F. Louis Hospital and the Schneider Regional Medical Center. The first tranche of $3 million each is already being released, Governor Bryan told journalists at our St. Croix news desk on Tuesday. The two medical facilities have been struggling to manage operations with anemic staffing levels, which in turn is placing immense strain on those who remain to perform life-saving work. Placing additional pressure on the two facilities is the expiration of contracts for many of the PAFOD traveling nurses who were hired when the first wave of departures took place. The money for Juan F. Louis and Schneider Regional is part of over $580 million allocated to the territory to help battle the COVID-19 pandemic. USVI's congressional delegate Stacey Plaskett had said when the funds were allocated that they could be used to, quote, respond to the public health emergency and address the negative economic impacts of the pandemic.